I turned around away and I was looking out my door, and then I turned back and I see Kaida like this, just chilling on my bed real fast. I didn't even know he got on my bed. Anyway, I woke up kind of late today. I've been awake for a few minutes, or like a half hour or something like that. And it's about 2:30, 2:34. And yeah, I'm here with Kaida right now, and I was going to be with Alicia. And she invited me and Steven to this thing with fireworks. But I'm waiting to hear from her because she said she doesn't get out of class till 3 and I don't know when she gets home to call me. And now you can look at little Kaida. Hey, Nigel!
Hey!
You look
like a cheap character.
Nigel, record me doing,
I'm recording. Go, one.
Whoa.
Two. Yeah. This is on.
Like, yeah.
No glutes. No chair, no nothing. Just all gliotic.
No chair, it's all muscle.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
I don't know.
Jeremy.
I don't have a name.
Jeremy?
Why not?
Do I look like a Jeremy?
Go Jeremy, go Jeremy, come on!
Jeremy!
Jeremy, Jeremy! Yes! Oh, good job, Jeremy.
Hey, God, I have a question for you, Jerome.
Come on, Jerome. Come on, Jerome. Come on, Jerome.
Come on,
Jorge. Clint, 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 hey, Clint, Clint, hey, hey, Clint. Clint, Clint, hey, Clint.
Is that social faux pas?
Hey, Clint.
What?
Hey, Clint.
What?
Look at that face. Look at that bratty little face.
I asked, is it a social faux pas with cosplayers?
Come on, Stephanie, move to the music. That's your wall in the back.
No, to go to a single company sponsored event like BlizzCon in something, in a costume that is not BlizzCon.
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know.
I don't think so.
So me and Brittany are sitting in front of the signs, like right there, Starbucks, and she got a drink and now we're waiting for Alicia and Steven, and I think that's it. But yeah, these people aren't waving back and I'm very offended because I've been waving. I've been waving to like every car, and yeah, but we'll see if I can get someone to wave back. Oh, someone looked and I'm not waving. Dang it!
Oh! Oh, you can't even go from that
way. Oh my gosh, Brittany, I was recording and you just yelled at me.
Stupid!
What?
They went through the exit!
So?
Look it!
Okay, I've done that before, but it was a very rare occasion because I forgot to turn right there.
I don't do that because I'm not a
retard. I mean, like, you've never made this mistake driving, like you've never almost run over a 3-year-old.
No, I haven't.
Houses that way.
All the kids in the back.
Lives in Greenhill.
Well, thanks for telling me.
Sorry.
You probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got to
go and come on, okay?
To hide your face.
Yo,
Alicia!
Architect is making a draft and be-
beautiful design. The options and possibilities are endless when we connect and realign. Collections of books and documents arise and parade around my cluttered desk. Reworking the math and measurements until I'm convinced these plants are picturesque, like mountains in the Midwest. Creates the columns dark and wide like the road.